In this video, we will cover the installation of the RightSpot nozzle valve assembly. Proper installation of the nozzle valve ensures optimum performance and minimizes risk for leaks in the system. First, we'll begin by verifying the spoked O-ring is aligned with the grooves in the orifice insert, ensuring that it is not blocking any of the holes. Next, we'll remove the drip check cap from the nozzle body. These should be saved for future use if the RightSpot system is ever removed from the vehicle. Attach the nozzle valve assembly to the nozzle body and tighten the fly nut by hand while holding the valve body so that it does not spin. Be sure to begin by rotating counterclockwise until the threads are seated. Threads can easily be cross-threaded if not correctly aligned. When testing the system, if leaking occurs through the nozzle tip, tighten the fly nut by a quarter turn. If leaking persists, see the RightSpot operator's manual on the Ag Leader Knowledgebase. Now, you will be able to properly install the RightSpot nozzle valve assemblies on your sprayer to ensure optimum performance and minimize the risk of leaks. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.